Back in the 1930s, Asmara was the most modern and fastest growing town in Africa. An Italian colony since 1890, immigrant residents put their stamp on the city in the form of the avant-garde architecture that was popular in Europe at the time. As a result, the town, now the capital of Eritrea, has a frozen-in-time quality to it. Though the Italians have long since gone, they left behind Art Nouveau and Art Deco buildings that rivals any found elsewhere in the world, from New Zealand to Israel.